water we take from the ultimate. We then filter it. We filter out the 40 in the cannabis. That's a 40 hectoliter system. So it's 40,000 liters. Massive from the chain it goes through. 1,000 to 1,200 kilograms of malt for a single batch. So they use a lot of grain. They're mixing a ton. They reach 154 degrees Fahrenheit. This will heat up and it goes through the kettle. Those are our older bright tanks. So they're actually very similar to these tanks. They're a bit smaller. They're double-walled, double-jacketed, whereas those, you have insulation on the outside. We do about 8,000 cans. From Germany that we fermented some of our special small batches of Belgian Virtue, Blackberry Sour, Malt, or Medium Care. Remember the chart we had earlier? That would be medium darkness, probably three of our ales. This amounts to 17,000 cans of beer. So the barrels will be absorbed some of that beer, and there's a process there that goes back and forth. We got these from Kentucky. We've been using them for the past couple of years.